Hi, this is Dave Hoy at the PCR in Conrad, Iowa, looking at H5102. H5102 doesn't quite have the health that we expect out of our experimental hybrids. It also has a little stress tip here in a very unstressed area. And I don't like the fact that it's got these individual plant death going on, probably from Fusarium crown rot. But there's a lot more in here comparatively with other hybrids. So I don't think the health is quite good enough for our customers.